Hi, first of all, I would like to welcome you to the Ice Cube's Six Sigma family. I hope that it will be a fascinating learning experience for you. Over the last 15 years, I have learnt a lot in the process improvement methodologies like Lean and Six Sigma and project management best practices like PMP. These learnings have helped me not only to enhance my professional life, but also to lead a happy personal life. Hence, I thought it will be appropriate for me to share my experiences and thoughts with you so that you can also get benefited. I am planning to launch a series of videos to be regularly posted in the group, starting from the basic definition of quality to the latest developments in the field of Lean Six Sigma. I hope you will enjoy watching these videos more than the mega series being aired by television channels. The first video is on the definition of quality and how this definition can be used for improving the quality of our lives. I would like to start by asking you the question, which is a better quality car? Maruti Alto, which costs around Rs. 3.5 lakhs, or Audi A8, which costs around Rs. 1.56 crores? Out of 10 people responded to me that Audi A8 is a far better quality car. When I asked them the reasons, they told that Audi A8 has more safety and luxury features, noiseless, very good pickup, etc. Are they right in saying so? Before answering this question, I will explain to you the definition of quality. There are many definitions of quality, but I love the definition of quality, which says quality is meeting the requirements of stakeholders. Now, let us come back to the comparison of the quality of Alto and Audi A8 cars. Alto cars are made to a set of specifications that meets the requirements of its stakeholders. Similarly, Audi A8 is made to a different set of specifications that meets the requirements of its specific stakeholders. As long as Alto meets the requirements of its stakeholders, then its quality is good. Similarly, as long as Audi A8 meets the requirement of its stakeholders, its quality is good. The quality is bad only if the requirements of the stakeholders are not met. But we know that there is a clear difference between Alto and Audi A8. This difference is what we call as grade. Grade means value for money. Both Alto and Audi A8 are made for the same functional use of carrying 5 people from one place to another place. But for the same functional use, there is a difference in the features offered by Alto and Audi A8. Audi A8 is having more safety and luxury features, and that is the reason it is called. Hence, the quality of Alto and Audi A8 are the same, whereas there is a clear difference in the grade. Alto meets the requirements of low budget customers and Audi A8 meets the requirements of high end customers. If you buy a new Audi A8 car and when you travel from Chennai to Mumbai, the car stops on the way because of engine problem, then the quality is not okay since it is not meeting the requirement. At the same time, if you buy an Alto car and you travel from Chennai to Delhi without any problem, then its quality is good since it meets the requirements. Hence, low grade, high quality is acceptable, but high grade, low quality is not acceptable. You can compromise on the grade if you cannot afford to pay, but not on quality. Now, let us see how we can apply this concept in our personal life. We need to make right choices when selecting the schools or colleges for our kids, buying a new house, new car, etc. Many times, we go for the high grade of these items, mistaking for high quality, even though we cannot afford to pay and land in problems. Hence, we should always make the right choice and assess whether these items are meeting our requirements and whether we can afford to pay. For example, if 4-bedroom house is a requirement for us, considering the need of our parents and 2 kids, It's better to go for a medium budget builder rather than opting for a 3-bedroom house from a high-end builder for the same price and suffering for the whole life. It is also not advisable to go for a loan which you cannot repay to buy a 4-bedroom house from a high-end builder. Selecting a grade which you can afford to pay without compromising the quality is always the best option. We make similar mistakes when we select the school or college or career for our kids. I will talk about this, handling this in my next video. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please share it to your friends, colleagues, contacts if you like this. With this, I am signing off till we meet in my next video. Have a nice weekend.